Hello, my name is Judy Harris, and I live on a small lake near Neshkoro, Wisconsin. I'm a grandma, and I am concerned about the impact of gerrymandering on the future of my grandchildren. According to a Marquette Law School poll, 72% of Wisconsinites support eliminating gerrymandering. One consequence of gerrymandering is that candidates from the majority party frequently do not have opponents in an election. In the 2018 Wisconsin Assembly races, 33 of the 99 seats had no one running against them for office. Why should an opponent spend time, money, and energy when the maps guarantee the incumbent will win? Fair maps are important to me because I want my grandchildren's vote to choose the legislator, not the legislator to choose them. You can help make sure that fair maps are drawn by contacting your state senator and assembly representative and telling them that you want your vote to count and your voice to be heard.